Hey everyone, Carlos here, Carlos Gil TV. Thanks for watching. Today's Saturday and I'm really excited because I'm getting ready to go pick up my good friend Phil O'Reilly, who's in St. Louis visiting for the weekend from Tampa. Phil's actually the guy that got me into video blogging. He has a great video blog himself called PhilthyTV. He has just a few more followers and subscribers than I do, but that's all good. He's a great guy. I love him like a brother. We go way back to when we were both living in Jacksonville, working at Winn-Dixie, and he's just one of those genuinely great friends. So I'm just really looking forward and excited to see him. We're gonna hang out for the rest of today, and I think we're gonna watch some football tomorrow, and we might get some vlog on vlog action. So stay tuned, and you're watching CGTV. So I'm here about to get my car washed, and I'm real meticulous about these things. Anytime I go pick someone up or someone's coming into town, I like for my car to be clean. Don't ask me why, it's just a habit of mine. I guess it's all about that first image, that first impression that you wanna make when you go pick someone up. You don't want them to say like, oh my God, this guy's car looks like shit. I don't know, maybe it's just me, but I'm at a car wash right now and I'm trying to impress you, Phil. Real talk. I took my car to get a car wash because I wanted to impress you, Phil.
Well, let me peep again. Hold on, let me make an entrance onto your vlogs. Oh, hey, what's up? Carlosco TV. It's good to see you guys. Just hanging out in St. Louis, no big deal. Just chilling. You know, about to go to Schnucks. Whatever the hell that is. Is this where you buy sporting goods?
It's actually, they sell food here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hence the name Fresh Foods. What is that? It looks like icing.
This is mozzarella cheese, apparently.
Mozzarella cheese icing for cinnamon rolls?
Well, I asked her which mozzarella because as you can see on the other side of this case, there's a bunch of cheeses. And she said the one that looks like a you know what. So I think this is it.
Yeah, that's about right. Yeah, look, see?
It serves with a Capri salad.
There you go.
Yeah.
It's PhilthyTV approved.
Basil leaves.
We are admiring how many domestic made vehicles you find in Missouri.
All of them.
They're almost like cars that were made in the 90s. It's a style.
It's like the Oldsmobile Aurora. It's a pretty sporty car, you know, to have.
Yeah.
Here, back in the day.
Let me go up here.
Like this Buick Regal. If you have one of these.
If you had one of those, you had money back in the day.
This is a Sable. It's a nice looking Sable, actually. You're going the wrong way.
Going the wrong way.
Yeah. Place open?
Well, I'm coming here to get some furniture at a place called Weekends Only. So take your pick what days they're open.
To me, it seems like it's just a bad sales plan. You know, like, I don't know. Why don't you just keep it open the whole week and sell more stuff?
Friday, Saturday, and Sunday only.
Is it kind of like having the club, in the club where you can only, you know, the line's long out the back, and you can always, it's really hard to get in, so people always want to go.
Operation. How would you sell this, Phil?
I would be like this. I'm like, oh, I'm hanging out here on the couch. All this bending over and typing. Oh, wait a minute. Ergonomical for your neck and upper back. Sold.
So this is the table right here that Phil just helped me pick out. There's a reason why I'm buying this one. That's because it's gonna go in my man cave where I'm gonna be vlogging and doing my weekly social media real talk shows. And what I like about it is that this little piece right here lifts up like this.
Thanks.
So you can see it.
That's a good price.
Right? Yeah, that's a damn good price. That's a damn good price.
Phil. I used to be a gangster like 15 years ago. I like his little quirks. What does St. Louis know about these Florida boys? They don't know Nathan.
Look at this parallel parking job. Look at that. This is perfect.
And you see, Phil, there's space between my car and this car. So get out your camera, because this is what I call vlog on vlog action. Oh yeah. That's a big old water, boy.
This is more hydrating. 8.8 alkaline, more pH. It's good.
So we are down here at the Del Mar Loop. We're gonna watch the end of the Florida State game because of course we are some Florida boys.
This is right up your alley, my friend.
Water and hummus. So what more can a boy want in a bar? Just some water and some hummus. And a lot of football.
I don't like Jameis Winston, man. I think he's a thug.
He's a thug.
He's a thug to society.
That guy's a thug.
He steals crab legs from Publix.
He's no good. Jameis shops at Winn-Dixie now. I'll show you a picture on Twitter. It was hilarious. He got tagged in it. He was at Winn-Dixie in the produce or the seafood section. He has a chaperone now.
Jameis Winston side Winn-Dixie. And you can tell because there's like the what a deal signs in the back. But he's in the seafood department and he has a chaperone.
He does have a chaperone.
So look, man, cheers. It's great seeing you again. Always a great time hanging out with you, dude. I miss you. Welcome to St. Louis.
Yes, thank you. Cheers, cheers. Yes. You're here.
Mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
So we're at Hookah Lounge right now. This is my song right here, Rick Ross, Hustler.
Every day I'm hustling.
Shit's about to get crazy.
Is this how you do it?
I dare you. You won't.
I won't do it.
Do it!
DJ, like, this is three songs ago. It's a great
this
song.
This dude right here behind me, he's getting it. He's getting it. Here we go. He's getting it. Where are we right now, Phil?
We're on the loop.
Where are we?
We're in the loop.
What's that?
St. Louis.
It's real crunk in here right now, it's real live.
You don't see this in Tampa every day, do you?
No.
This has been a fun little night, Phil.
It's been a great night. It's been a great night.
How about you send some positive vibes towards the way of Carlos Gill TV viewers?
Everybody's gonna be in bed when I get in. It's been real. I'm gonna end it right now. It's been a great day. It's been nice hanging out with you. We never would have thought that we would be here, like when we first met each other at Winn-Dixie in Jacksonville.
We're
in the marketing department. Like, all of a sudden, we're hanging out in St. Louis.
We're selling groceries in Jacksonville. Now we're in St. Louis.
Anyways, I appreciate y'all watching out there, and I'm sending positive vibes your way. Carlos Gill TV.
You get some too. You have a good night. Peace.
Peacey, peacey.
And on that note, I'm going to do fist bumps. Have a great night. Peace. Thanks a lot for watching Carlos Gil TV and a cameo appearance by Filthy TV.
Better go.